Hi, this is Dr. Justin Bazan of Park Slope I in Brooklyn, New York. The patients that we see in our office are often tech-savvy individuals. They want to be in an office that's utilizing innovations in technology. The Kronos machine is exactly that. We often hear, "Wow, that was so different than my last eye doctor," or, "Wow, I read your reviews and I saw that technology was mentioned and it seemed like your office was cutting edge and I wanted to be a part of it." And that's what Kronos brings to the table in my office. It's innovative technology that patients haven't seen before, but they know that it is enhancing their experience with their eye care provider. Currently, this is September of 2022, and we've had the benefit of utilizing the Kronos in our office since November of 2021. So it's been in our office for a minute now, and I have to say it's been an incredible addition to our office. One of the best purchases that we have made to date. We evaluate technology, and when it seems like it's going to be a benefit to the office and to the patients, we want to implement that technology. However, coming up in Brooklyn, New York, and having an office space of 800 square feet, and it's already crammed with lots of technology, we are always concerned about if we have a place for new equipment. Topcon Kronos' footprint is remarkably small, and it found its home in our office, no problems. The other thing that we love about Topcon Kronos is it helps us effectively delegate to staff members the refraction portion of the exam when we need to. Most of the time, we're utilizing it for all of our patients just as part of pretest, and that has been delegated to staff. We've had staff that have had no experience in the optical industry pick up the Kronos and utilize it in a very effective manner just right from the start. Basically, within the first day, we feel very confident in their ability to perform on the Topcon Kronos machine. Topcon Kronos has also allowed us to speed up the process of the patient experience. So efficiency is what we're all striving for now. You know, we need to see more patients to earn the same money, unfortunately. But with Topcon Kronos, we're able to efficiently move those patients through the office without significant delay, without bottlenecking, and with providing the patient with more time in front of the doctor and less time with the doctor just spinning and grinning. Patients have also felt that it is a much quicker process versus just a traditional subjective refraction, and they actually enjoy it. We've had several patients say, "Wow, that was fun." One of the things that, as a doctor who's been practicing since 2004, is I got sick of doing traditional refractions. And delegating that to a staff, I didn't feel confident with their skills behind the phoropter, but with Topcon Kronos delegating that portion of the exam to staff, I'm feeling very confident, and I have more time to review results with the patient and discuss with them in the exam lane. When we first implemented the Topcon Kronos, I was thinking, is this going to be better than my subjective refraction? So I started doing both on patients. I started running them through the Topcon Kronos, and then I was also re-refracting them in the exam lane, and I was asking my patients about the experience. Patients, hate to say it, they like the experience they had with the Kronos. One of the big questions I had in my mind was the accuracy and reliability of the data that the Topcon Kronos was providing to me. I have to say that after several weeks of evaluating both the Topcon Kronos results and then my own results after doing a subjective refraction, I have full confidence in the ability of the machine to produce reliable, accurate results. In a day and age where we need to see more patients and we need to save time, implementing technology such as the Topcon Kronos has been a huge benefit. The entire process seems like it only takes a matter of a couple minutes in the patient's mind, so the perceived value of them saving time. But also I know from timing the Topcon Kronos process with SightPilot that it only takes a matter of mere minutes. Most of the time it's right around 5 minutes when we work them up from lensometry through autorefraction through SightPilot subjective refraction. My staff gets excited over new technology. Now, I know that's not the case for a lot of staff out there, but we know that innovations in technology provides better experiences to the patient and ultimately better experiences for the staff. While it may be one more thing for them to do in pretest, the satisfaction that they get with the interactions with patients that are going through the Topcon Kronos site pilot has been tremendous. Patients are loving it, and the staff is reaping that positive feedback and generating some really great work environments. So patients are the filter that I use when I make any decision for the office. And after a period of evaluation, the Topcon Kronos scores very high marks with my patients. They feel that it's providing an accurate and reliable refraction. They feel that the prescriptions they're getting is going to be of high quality. And they love the fact that I have all of the information presented to them in a way where they can see their old prescription and the new prescription and immediately see the benefit of getting a new pair of glasses. Over the years, I've added a lot of innovative technology to the practice. The Topcon Kronos is at the top of the list for equipment added because it provides such an enhancement to the patient experience and the care I can provide as a doctor.